What's good, Trailblazers? It's your boy, Sean Boyer.
I'm Marcelli Velasquez.
And this is Blazer Central.
Straight to it, Blazers.
Yep, so graduation is tomorrow, seniors, June 2nd at 7:30 p.m. Mm-hmm. Entrance is off of Gideon, so make sure to let your guests know which side of the stadium you were closest to.
You must attend graduation practice at 7:30 in the morning at the Minerva King Bowl if you want to participate in the graduation ceremony.
Yep, all textbooks, calculators, and Chromebooks need to be turned in by today if seniors want to graduate.
Yep, so make sure to get to it. Mm-hmm. And now, for the very last time, let's send it off to Leo with Staff of the Week.
Thank you, anchors, and to start off our final interviews, we're here with
Mrs. Morris.
Hi, Mrs. Morris. How long have you been working here?
20 years.
Any advice you have for the underclassmen?
Get involved in the school. Don't just come here from 8 o'clock till 3:30. Get involved. Play sports. Get in clubs. Do something. It's worthwhile.
And any farewells for our seniors leaving us?
All my seniors, good luck out there. Real world's going to hit you come Saturday morning, but you can handle it.
All right, thanks so much, man.
Really
appreciate it. You have a good day.
Thanks, you too.
All right, and now I'm here with?
I'm Mrs. Dirksen, AP of Student Services, and I oversee seniors.
Hi, Mrs. Dirksen. How long have you been working here?
I have been working here. This is my second year at Golden West.
Any advice you have for the underclassmen on campus?
My advice for the underclassmen on campus is don't make decisions in the moment for what you want right then. Make decisions that for what you want long term. So even though you might want something like right then in that moment, is it really going to be meeting your long term needs? Like, you don't want to go to class right now, but is that going to meet your long term needs of graduation and passing classes and those sorts of things?
Any farewell you have for the seniors?
My farewell for the seniors is good luck to the class of 2023. Your life's just starting. Make good decisions and you can go wherever you want to go. You still have lots of time.
All right. Thanks so much, ma'am. Really appreciate it. Hope you have a nice day.
Thank you. You too.
All right. And now we're here with the man himself.
Mr. Aquinde.
Hi, Mr. Aquinde. How long have you been working here?
Here at Golden West, I've been working four, but as a teacher, I've been here for a year and a half already.
And any advice you have for the underclassmen here on campus?
Yes, don't get behind your credits. Work hard, you know, be a productive citizen of this campus.
And any farewells for the seniors, your friends?
I'm gonna miss all my students, all my seniors. I'm gonna miss you guys all. Thank you for being the best class I've had. So, thank you guys.
All right, thank you so much, sir. Really appreciate everything you've done for us. Finally, we're here with the man himself.
How are you?
Good. How about yourself, man?
Good.
And how long have you been working here on Golden West or in the VOSD?
I've been at Golden West for 5 years, and this is year 25 for VOSD.
Advice you have for the freshmen here on campus?
Get involved in one of our great programs, like video or like athletics, anything that gets you doing anything other than just school. Get involved with the Golden West family and friends.
Any farewells you have for the seniors leaving us this year?
The class of 2023 was an amazing class. They've brought us back to where we need to be as a school, and I'm looking forward to how they're going to take care of us in the future.
All right. Thanks so much, man. Really appreciate it. Hope you have a nice one.
Thank you.
Thank you, Blazers, for joining me these past couple months as I go around interviewing all our staff around campus. For next year, whoever takes over, you're going to need this. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you, Cupcake. I'm Levi Robinson.
And I'm Marco Diaz.
It's been a pleasure to be you guys' club advisor for the year.
For this last episode, we are going to present to you the Mariachi Band. I'm Marco Diaz, and I'm here with
Danielle.
And what instrument do you play?
Cello.
How long have you been playing the cello?
7 years.
How's your experience with the cello been?
It's been interesting. I've had Mr. Sosa for all 7 years, so
that's good.
I guess that's a plus.
And there's a mariachi event just recently. How was that? How were you preparing for it? How'd you like it?
I think it went really well. The preparation was a little difficult though, because the music is very fast. Yeah. And so we had to like slow it down and then slowly work our way up. But it was interesting since we don't usually play music like that. But I feel like this concert was one of the best ones we've had.
Yeah, I've seen the video very well. And overall, how has your experience in orchestra been?
It's been good. Like I've said, I've had Mr. Sosa for all 7 years, he is a bit of a dictator, so, you know, it's been interesting, but yeah, it's been a lot of fun.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm here with
Roxanne Rano.
And how has your experience at orchestra been?
It's been okay. It's been just pretty chill.
What instrument do you play?
I play the violin.
Violin? How long?
For 8 years.
Mm-hmm. And recently there was a mariachi event. How was that?
It was really good. It was a lot of people came. Mm-hmm. It was fun to be there, like the environment.
How did you prepare for the event?
Oh, I practiced like 5 hours straight right before the concert. Mm-hmm. And you know, just a lot of practice.
Here's some pictures from our clubs throughout this year, and here's a goodbye from Miss Rubio.
Hi everyone, the Golden West Key Club Advisors would like to wish you a farewell and also say we hope you have a wonderful summer. Bye!
Unfortunately guys, our journey has come to an end, so this is
Levi Robinson
and Marco Diaz signing off.
What's up Golden West Trailblazers? My name is Evan Rocca, as you remember, so I just want to say, it's been such an honor being on Blazer Central for you guys. And speaking of me as a senior, I'm really sad to report that I will be leaving Golden West along with the rest of the seniors here. So I just want to say, it's been great working with you guys. And I want to thank you guys for watching me on Blazer Central. And I just want to say, be good people and make good choices. And now we're sending it off to Ricardo with the weather forecast.
Thank you, Evan Rocca. My name is Ricardo Bautista to bring you guys this week's final weather report of the year. As a friendly reminder, our graduation ceremony is at 7:30 p.m. The weather's looking like a high of 90 degrees and a low of 55. Make sure you wear something breathable. It's been an honor being your weatherman here at Blazer Central, but my time has come. Passing it on to the next weatherman.
What is up, guys? It's your man on campus, and I'm here with
Nathan De La Mora.
And I got a question for you. Are you ready for it?
Yeah.
What's one piece of advice you're willing to give to the underclassmen?
I would say keep your grades up. That's the most important thing. You're gonna get distracted by stuff, but that's the most important thing right now.
Thank you very much. And what would you miss of high school?
Probably all the friends. You go to school every day with all your homies.
Thanks, man.
Hey guys, it is your lady on campus, and I'm here with?
Kevin.
Okay, Kevin. So what was your favorite memory out of high school?
Probably prom.
Prom, and why so?
Because I had so much fun. I was dancing like crazy, and yeah. Oh,
you didn't get no videos of you dancing crazy?
No, that was the sad part. No, I didn't. Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you.
Okay. And we're back, guys. I'm here with
Babe Bro.
Hey, what's some advice you'd like to give to the underclassmen?
I just want to tell everyone, stay true to yourself. Don't do drugs. Love everybody. Spread positivity. And yeah, have a great time while you're doing it all.
Thank you very much.
All right, and I'm here with
Jonathan.
Okay, Jonathan. So what is an advice that you would like to give the underclassmen as you're closely graduating?
Probably just take it one day at a time. Life comes at you fast, and definitely pass your classes.
Okay, yeah, I like that advice. Well, thank you.
We're back, guys, and I'm here with
Lily, aka Phil.
What's an important lesson that you've learned throughout your high school experience?
An important lesson is to be super social and like to be like a butterfly, you know? Like always talk to people and make new friends.
Thank you.
What is up, guys? It's me, your man on campus.
And your lady on campus.
Thank you for watching this week's video. Remember to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't ever miss a video. Fortunately, this is our last video. It's been real. Remember to like, subscribe. It's me, your man on campus.
And your lady on campus.
Thank you for watching. Peace.
Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you'll forget, and all these reckless nights you'll regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12-passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and that futon. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I've seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know, whoa, whoa, what you got, whoa, whoa, till it goes, whoa, whoa, till it's gone. Whoa, whoa, you don't know, whoa, whoa, what you got, whoa, whoa, till it goes, whoa, whoa, till it's gone. Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you'll regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
Good morning.
morning, Trailblazers.
What an incredible 4 years it's been.
Our senior class has overcome some incredible challenges.
And through it all, you have proven your resilience.
Han comprobado su habilidad de trabajar hacia el futuro.
And you've proven that nothing will hold you back.
While one word cannot define your class, our staff only had positive words come to mind.
So it's no surprise we would think so fondly of you with all you have accomplished.
From the beginning, the founding class of the National Honor Society and the graduating CSF lifetime members.
To bring glory to our school in the pool, on the courts, across the mats, and on the field.
To competing at the highest levels in ag, auto, business, mock trial, art, and music.
The class of 2023 has left an undeniable mark on the history of Golden West High School.
As you go out into the world, you will pursue your own paths in life.
Whether it be attending college.
Or whether it is a pursuit of a vocational degree.
Or perhaps it's a turn in the armed forces if you decide to join.
Or perhaps you will be joining the workforce and showing our community what it means to be a trailblazer.
No matter what you do, we know you will work hard to make Golden West proud.
Proud of the teamwork you've learned to show.
Be proud of the respect that you have earned.
Proud of the achievements you will have along your journey.
Proud of the integrity you bring with you in your relationships.
And proud of the leadership you bring to our community.
You have followed the Golden West Trail as far as it leads.
And now you get to blaze your own trail in the world.
All right, class of 2023, what else can I say other than thank you for the last 4 years?
And congratulations on your current, past, and future successes.
We hope you all go do good things, be good people, and make good choices.
We miss you already.
That's all for now, Blazers. Thank you for joining us in our Blazer Central journey every step of the way. It's been real with you guys.
It's definitely been a fun year making videos for you and updating you with Blazer news. We hope you guys have enjoyed watching our episodes.
Best of luck to all the underclassmen. We hope you guys make the best of whatever time you have left here on this campus.
Unfortunately, the seniors' time has ran out. It's our time to go.
Congrats to the class of 2023.
Once again, this has been Sean Boyer.
I'm Marcelli Velasco.
And this was Blazer Central.